the wind all over again, Captain Blache. But today I will tell you that...
Flight take two.
But first I will tell the viewers that I have finally switched on the wind noise reduction, because we have that function on the video, on the camera, and we will see on this flight if it can help, because I don't want to put the foam over the microphone, eh? Yes. So this is it, Captain Blush, start to babble right now, because I think that I was filming something like this 2 or 3 days ago and nothing happened,
yes,
eh?
There was nothing, because
well,
the battery that was at first subscribers of yours.
Well, I was waiting for that salute, eh?
I will salute Phil Spina.
But wait, maybe I will come here.
Just moving all over the place.
Yeah, if I'm here, I won't have the wind over the microphone, eh?
One of the subscribers will recognize his engine. It is... it has got new piston sleeve, cylinder sleeve, new piston, and a new glow plug.
But this is something, eh?
Phil, I salute you.
Phil, salute him quick and thanks explain for the viewers, because maybe some viewers don't know what this engine is, eh? And this they see it for the first time.
This is a Cox engine made in USA. It has got his own fuel tank. It doesn't have any exhaust, just exhaust ports. And it is 0.48 or 0.49.
Because if maybe some viewers are flying only electric, they don't know about this, eh? And you must tell that you can't control the throttle on this.
No, there's
baby.
Only full throttle and that's it.
You just crank it and that's it, eh? And you will have what, 2 minutes of flight?
Yes, and then
that's how long.
And, yeah, we will see.
That is how long the fuel tank will last, we hope. But tell something about the plane, grab it again. But what's with you, eh?
This plane...
Because maybe somebody has seen this the first time, you didn't even tell what this is.
This is bisexual plane.
Of course,
it is 300 or 400 millimeter wingspan.
300 millimeter, I still remember this.
Yes. And it was made by a late modeler who died about 8 years ago. And
but you said wrong on the first video. I don't think that it was Darko Remih.
Dušan Remih.
Yeah, but you said Darko Remih on the first video. I have checked Remih. Today. Dušan, salute him. I mean, he's passed away, but he was a really great and known modeler in Slovenia. And he was making mostly...
combat planes. And yes, this was a prize. If you won a combat competition, this was a prize. And it was also made by Simprop.
Yeah, because I got the comments that this is from Simprop, but this, exactly this one viewers, this was made by him, homemade.
Yes.
This is not the kit version.
And some of guys are making them electro, but glow is the way to go.
Electro, hey. How can you put electro on this? Because with the Cox engine, this will be perfect, hey.
Yes, and now this will be the first time that I'm going to be using my new Spectrum DX8, which came all the way from Australia.
Salute Andrew quick.
Thanks for this.
Andrew, this will be the maiden
flight.
The maiden flight with this.
Look at this, because this was brought
I was just hoping that you won't show this, Captain Blush.
Why not?
Well, you can show it, but you can be arrested for this. Eh?
Yeah, of course, yes.
Because right now, after you will show this, eh, the cops will come, because, hey, you can't use this in European Union, eh?
No, because it has got very powerful transmitter.
It has such a signal, viewers, that maybe you can control the plane from Slovenia to Australia. Hmm?
Yes, who knows?
Or something like that, eh?
No, just plug this in.
Good enough? And now we will see.
On the first take, I was using the original Ni-IMH batteries, which were very small.
Well, the last time when we tried this, because viewers, we already had the 5 minutes of video, but we stopped it at that point because Captain Blush didn't have the battery. I mean, it was ruined or what?
Yes.
You can't charge it anymore.
No, it is too old. Now I'm using 2S LiPo and UBEC.
UBEC, and this LiPo battery is from the X-Wert plane.
Yes.
But let's hope that it will be okay and the CG will be good, eh?
Yeah.
Hmm?
It will be something, eh?
Well, hey.
It will be crash or it's going to fly. Who knows?
Well, I really wonder if you can crash such a small plane. But of course, eh? Anything can be done, eh?
This is even easier to crash because...
And Captain Blush, I think that the gods have smiled at you because I can feel that the wind is stopping, eh?
This plane doesn't even care about the wind, eh?
Well, this... of course it doesn't, eh? But do you know what we care about? With the sound of this.
Yes. viewers.
Now viewers, I won't zoom too much because this plane is just too small to zoom, eh? So Captain Blush, you will fly a little closer. And that is why you have today your helmet, eh?
Fingers, my sausage fingers are very...
You are used to handle small things, Captain Blush, eh?
Yes, speak for yourself.
I mean small planes, hey?
Yes.
I was talking about the plane, Captain Blush. What were you thinking here again, eh? It's always something, eh? Something this, dirty on this channel, eh?
This.
But look at this, it will be... But did you plug the battery already?
Yes.
You had the radio on? Hey, now this is something! Show the viewers, look at this!
Elevator.
Wait, elevator.
And rudder.
Not the rudder, the
rudder. Ailerons. Ailerons.
Quick, say the ailerons.
Ailerons.
And not like this.
Hey, you say it like you do.
You
eh?
Must scream the ailerons, eh?
And I'll be using...
Oh, syringe, eh?
Yes, 30% glow fuel. Heli, 30% heli fuel.
And viewers, don't think that Captain Blush will fly just once, like on the maiden flight, but today we will refill this plane, what, 2-3 times, say?
No, just one time, because I think it will be enough, because this is very hard to fly.
Yeah, hard to fly, but who cares how hard to fly? We must see it, Captain Blush, because I wonder when will be the next time when we will film this. So this is it?
It's spring-loaded.
Watch your fingers, because this can bite.
Yes.
This is a small devil, eh? I can hear the donkey again.
Yes. You just prime the engine through the piston.
Wait, I will...
No. I'm used to do it my...
Hey. You're used to do it with one hand?
Yes, alone.
Look at this, viewers, the master of the glow engine, say. Oh.
It just needs to suck the fuel from the tank.
Well, you put it directly to the cylinder, or what?
Yes.
Hey, but what was this, hey?
Yeah, but it's very hard to throw it and...
Hey, when was the last time that you do hand tossing, Captain Blush?
Yeah,
don't you
ago.
Practice anymore at home or what?
No.
Front lap! This is something, eh? Just listen to the engine, eh? Oh! Quick! Run, Forrest! At least for once I can say this, run, Forrest, run, eh? But eh, it was perfect, eh? Now we have time, Captain Blush.
Do you actually know how hard it is to fly?
Is it? Why?
It's so small, eh? It is very hard.
But recently, we just can't find any more one day without the wind. But what's this, eh?
The
and
CG
now Captain Blush will... Is it good?
Yes.
Now he will refill it. All that you have to do is to listen when the engine will die, because
yeah,
it sucks.
If there wouldn't be any rain... Rain.
If it wasn't wind, viewers, that would be perfect. Now, of course, I won't zoom too much because I just... Look at this. And he's ready to... Oh!
It's to suck the fuel.
Good thing that you have the spring there.
Yes. lot easier.
So we don't have to screw with some starter or something there.
Well, the fuel line is empty in the tank.
Is it?
Yeah, of course, it has sucked.
All the fuel.
All the fuel. It will go again.
Just of course, it must suck again, the fuel for the tank.
Ah, now it will go.
Didn't you have the spark or what?
No spark, the glow.
The glow?
Yes, it was touching the cylinder.
But that's just the way that these planes fly. I mean, it takes time to start them, eh? But that's the beauty of this,
Yes, and I love it.
And the wind will almost stop, Captain Blush.
We have time. You can fast forward this part.
Well, you can't, eh? Who knows what might happen and you won't see, viewers, eh? Don't fast forward nothing, eh? Now, I mean, I could zoom something in the meanwhile, like Captain Blush, but I will. Do you know what I will zoom, eh?
What?
Like you always zoom, eh?
Try to zoom something.
Well, I think that I see the tractor here, eh? Because maybe this somebody is interesting in this tractor, right? Look at this, eh? Anything else? To zoom on!
I always find something. What's this?
No, what? It doesn't work anymore. Just one turn and what? That's it?
No, it's going to, but you just don't know. It's just this wind.
Well, we can blame the wind.
Hey, quick!
Oh, this is fast, hey! Hey, dear Lord, hey! This is sick, eh? It works much better than the first time, huh?
Yeah.
I can hear the sound. This is not the plane for zooming, eh? Hey. Oh, hey! Hey, this was so perfect, eh?
I have to tell you, this is very, very hard to fly.
But hey, this time it was so fast, like crazy, hey!
Maybe I could use a bit smaller prop. This is 6x4.
But hey, it's perfect, hey! Look at this VTOL bird, eh? Now, yeah. This is something, eh?
Now you know why I'm wearing the helmet, eh?
Look how he's watching for the mouse, eh?
Now feel me for the closure.
For the closure?
This is it.
Yeah. Wouldn't you start more for the viewers?
No, this is just too windy. I have risked it 2 times, eh?
But hey, this second time it was perfect, eh?
Yes.
I was trying to zoom it, but hey, this bird is so fast, I no way, Jose.
There will be something on the video, eh?
Well, of course it will be, Captain Blush.
This is the original Cox propeller. It's 5x3.
But why do you use so much bigger one?
Because of the extra weight of the battery.
Ah.
I was not sure if this is going to be enough. Look how
small. This second-hand tossing, eh, was crazy, Captain Blush, eh?
Yes.
Huh? Didn't you fly inverted for a while?
That was intentional.
Well, it seemed to me. You were trying to do some 3D flying with this, no? Captain Blush is the man,
I did, but there were just not enough travels. Look at this beauty.
But it's really great, eh?
Yes. And this is very, very...
Now, this could be fun, viewers, if you just go to the runway, if you had time, and you just screw with this plane and have fun, eh? Hmm?
Because this is a plane... You fly two times and it feels like you're flying for 11 hours.
Hey, you said that perfect, hey. This will be the new line for the t-shirt, hey.
What?
If you fly a Cox plane, hey, you will fly it for 2 minutes and the feeling will be like you were flying for 11 hours, hey.
I must tell you, this is a very handful plane.
Well, it is, but hey.
You must not take your eye even for a 1/1000th of a second, hey, of this plane.
Well, of course not, even especially on the weather like this, because, hey, a good thing that you even saw it, Captain Blush, because, hey...
the last time I flew this was in a very cold weather, and it was really different experience, because I had to have my finger on the elevator and rudder, some ailerons all the time.
I will come here because I think that like this the wind will be behind me and we will hear you better, Captain Blush. And of course in the background it will be our famous tree. So this is it, Captain Blush.
Yeah, this is it. And I'll just unplug it and go home and...
Not unplug it, eh? A few final words, eh? Can you recommend this to someone, eh?
Yeah, if someone can make this...
But you can say that this is not for the beginner pilots, eh? It can't be.
This is far from the beginner. if you can find the plans for this or you can... Or maybe you can buy it, just buy it.
Well, maybe they still make it, hey? Who knows?
Who knows?
Because
you can make it electric, but there is no fun in that, eh?
Yeah, well, I can't imagine the fun with this plane on Electro. Now, that would be sick, eh? If you have Electro, you have bigger plane, not a small like this. But even the point of this is that you have the Cox engine on, eh? It wouldn't be interesting if you had the throttle management here, eh? Now, this is the point and the fun.
This is the point.
Because you never know. Look, even the sun has come out, Captain Blush, just for you today. So can you imagine this, how God is happy that you are flying, eh? Finally, yes. Something, eh?
So finally going. And this transmitter performed perfectly.
It worked perfect, huh?
And look at this. You're always looking for a bond plugs, and look at this.
Well, this is such a good idea because, eh?
You're always searching for the bond
plugs. Because
my
dear friends, it can happen that from time to time you will have to bind your plane again on the runway.
Yes.
And if you don't have the bond plug, and you're screwed, and that's it.
And that's it.
Yeah. Well,
now just.
Not just
cut the camera.
Not just cut, eh?
Of course, you're going to. And
the final salute. Where is the final salute? I didn't see it, eh?
This is the final salute. I'm a very happy man now. I can go now home and.
And sleep, eh?
And drink a beer. Because I'm home alone.
Oh, yeah, that's good thing, eh? Finally, you have the house for yourself, Captain Blush, eh? And you can maybe practice some hand tossing again for the next time if you're home alone, eh?
I will just close my shop and I will just go and watch air crash investigations like I do everything. So I know what to expect.
Yeah, of course, eh? Because every time you will go fly, my dear friends, eh, you will risk the crash, and that's just the fact of this hobby. But of course, on what, Captain Blush? Maybe 98% of times it is a perfect flight, but that 2%, hey, at least you can have a spare parts
well,
again.
Whenever I fly Electro, that is doomed from the beginning.
Hey, and I didn't hear you say if there is any viewer wondering right now. Hey.
If there is any viewer wondering right now, if they should buy their first glow plane. This is the time.
Well, just click something, eh?
Yeah, just click something and...
Don't waste your time, because, eh, we are alive today. Who knows what will happen tomorrow? So, you must fly today, something.
Just as I said on some other video, whoever is on Facebook and likes Glow Engines, just go on Facebook and click Glow Nation and join us, and you will see how many people are still flying Glow and how many people like Glow Engines.
And I hope that they will fly it for a very, very long time, eh? Because to film a video like this is a special treat, eh? I mean, I love electro, but hey, I still love to listen Glow more than electro, eh? I will tell the truth, and that's the fact, eh? This is it. The Captain Blush cut quick!
No, you
I will cut quick, yeah, of course.
You cut quick.
Because you must go home and drink a beer, eh? Viewers, we love you all. Thanks, of course, for stopping by.
And
there is a lot more to come. Enjoy your weekend. Happy flyings. And like we said, don't wait nothing, eh?
Just click.
The fun starts right now, eh?